Stuff on it so it's dried up and it's peeling. Ooh, let me get some cash.
Hello.
Okay, you see it.
Okay, so I'm done with my 7 a.m. client. Now I'm heading back to my location to do my 9 a.m. client. And I have church at 10 a.m. I really want to go to church today. So I have church at 10 a.m. I'm just gonna go in my work clothes because I don't have time to get dressed to change or do any makeup or anything like that. So It is what it is. God say come as you are, poo. But yeah, I'm on my way back home to get my, to take my 9 a.m. I'll see you soon. I got to the door and they told me it wasn't any more space, you know, the COVID protocols or whatever. And it seems like if they're having a christening, so I guess that's extra people who aren't like really members or stuff, so it's I guess a bunch of extra people. So I guess no church this morning. My 12 p.m. client, my 1 p.m. client. I have another client at 3:30. Well, she managed to ask me to do 4 o'clock, but I can't do 4 o'clock. I have to do her at 3:45 the latest. So, I took some pain meds and some muscle relaxers. Honey, I never took these muscle relaxers before. I need a nap. I need a nap after this. I need a nap. I'll be back. Hey y'all, so this is my second attempt to go to church today. I literally just finished my 3:45 client. Yes, I'm on my way. I'm on my way to church. I'm still in my working clothes. It is what it is, poo.
Important that we understand that we have arrived for the last of the last days. We have arrived to that final hour. And as we are arrived to that final hour, we have to turn up the heat in the earth realm. That when we leave the earth realm, we will leave empty, because we would have walked in everything that God has called us to walk in. That's in the Messiah. Can somebody declare that when I'm raptured up, I will be empty?
So I just got home from church and it's time to cook. I gotta cook, y'all, because I ain't buying no food. So I have some chicken leg quarters. I let my daughter take them out and season those for me. I just put those in the oven. I'm about to do some peas and rice, green pigeon peas and rice. Probably do some potato salad and some fried plantains or something. I'm cooking what we got in the house. Ain't nobody been to the store, so we gotta cook what we got here. Whew, I'm trying to hurry up. Hopefully I can be done. It's 8:18. It's so late. We shouldn't even be eating this late, but it is what it is. I have a very long day. Hopefully we'll be eating by 9:30. I'm hoping to be done by 9 o'clock even. But 9:30 the latest. Lord help me, because I'm a slow gopher. So I just added some tomato paste and seasoning to the herbs. And I'm going to let this fry down for a bit before I add the peas. This is my fiance's play. This is not mine. So there you go. Peas and rice, fried plantains, potato salad, and baked chicken. Okay, y'all. So I'm done here. Probably go take a shower, try to eat. Thank you for spending the day with me. This vlog should be out on Monday, which is tomorrow. Remember to go out, be great, be the best you could possibly be. Always remember to smile at somebody. If there's anything that you would like me to vlog about, put it in the comment section. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.